Hi guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel, my food ironware. Today I'm going to make a quick dinner. I'm just going to smoke some chicken thighs, and I'm going to make a potato salad. I already boiled the potato half an hour ago, and it's still a bit warm. So I'm going to, when I was out today, I always really wanted, somehow I really feel like smoky food. And potato salad, but now I'm home and making it. It's gonna be a nice quick dinner. Oh, not gonna be very quick because it's 3 hours to smoke this chicken, or 2 hours and a half, it depends on how you put it. Okay, my chicken's here. Let's do this. I'm gonna use this container to cool down our potato. Our potato, I peeled it and cut it up in small pieces. I put it with a bit of salt, a little bit of salt in there to salt the potato, and cut up one onion and a half, and I threw it in there. I'm gonna let our potatoes cool down. Okay, with a chicken. All right. I boil some eggs to go in our salad. I'll just quickly show you how I peel the egg. Should put a lid on it and shake it, and until all the egg shells is smashed. That's why it's easy to skin just come off. See? It just come off. See? When you finish boiling it, run the cold water on it and smash it. All the shell around it is smashed. It'll be easier to peel it, and the skin just peel off from there. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to put it aside and I'm going to start on our chicken. Marinate our chicken. That's only tap water. And I'm going to add a lot of salt to make this salt really salty, water really salty. It's just fresh water out of the tap. And shake it around, make sure it's all salty, really salty. That's all we're going to soak our chicken into. Just keep tasting your water. If it's salt, make sure it's really salty, like, you know, like a salt water from the sea. I'm gonna do this, cut the onion, just cut it rough. You don't have to do that, but like to flavor into my chicken what is soaking into the water. Yeah, squash it up. Yeah. Now, while the chicken's sitting in that water, it's gonna soak up the taste and the flavor of the onion. I'll add a bit of pepper. Okay, there's our chicken. Now we just put them in the water. Let them swimming in there. It's chicken thighs. See, I didn't cut off the extra skin there. That's a beautiful, best part of the when it smokes. Okay. And let it sit there. I'm going outside and turn our smoker on. So I let too much water in there. Yeah, and it's soaked in there. And that's it. I'll be back in a minute. I've got to go and turn the smoke. It's all warm up in there. And it just loaded in there. Oh, I'm going to get dirty by the handle of this thing. going to be really yummy when it's ready. We should get somebody to slow the smoke up with our chicken. Yeah. It's gonna be yummy and delicious. Throw the onion in there. You can hear the people here next door. Okay, we'll be back soon and later and check. Hey guys, look at our smoker. It's smoking in the backyard, just front of the olive tree. Yeah, we'll be waiting now for 20 minutes. Okay, guys, we check our chicken.
Oh. I'll stay behind you.
Oh, the smoke, a lot of smoke. That chicken there, guys. Yeah, look at it. Hi, guys. Our dinner's nearly ready. Our chicken's still smoking out there. And it's nearly ready, so everything is cooled down for our potato salad. Now it's time to mix our potato salad up. See how I boiled a potato? It's not boiled to death, it's just beautiful. Okay, what I'm gonna add is first, I fry off a slice of bacon very small and fry until it comes crunching and golden brown. You see? You add that bacon in. There's a bacon, and then I'll add some crab stick, seafood crab stick. I break it up, you know, you can buy them frozen, and yeah, let's add it all in there. It's all beautiful and yummy flavor. Okay, I'm just gonna mix it around a little bit. See why the potato has to cool down, guys? So everything mix and yeah. Okay, we add our eggs, our boiled eggs. This is our potato salad, guys. And the eggs is, of course, it's gonna fall apart in there because it's been boiled and cooked. Okay, some of our spring onions. I boiled that potato with a bit of salt, so it's very, it's salty in there, and a bit of salty from the seafood and the bacon, so we don't need to add salt. And this is my favorite mayonnaise. I can eat this mayonnaise by itself, the whole thing in one night. Okay, I'll add the mayonnaise. We are getting our potato salad ready now, and then we go out and get our chicken. Our chicken should be ready. I love a lot of that mayo on my potato salad, and just a matter of mixing it. See where you cook the potato once it boils, once a fork can go through it, then your potato is ready. Make sure the mayonnaise is mixed nicely in there. And then this is gonna go beautiful with our smoky chicken. I think my whole neighbor can smell my chicken or mayonnaise. Us Islander, we love this mayonnaise. This is a whole egg mayonnaise. It's just beautiful, creamy, and it made it from a whole egg. There it goes, there it is. See, so some onion, and I boil it with a potato to give it a flavor. Leave the onion in there. It's already cooked and yum. Okay, that's our potato salad. A little bit more of that, sprinkle on the top. And we're ready. Spring onion. That's three whole spring onion added on top. Okay, this is done, guys, and we'll be ready now to go and get our chicken. I'll be back in a minute with our chicken. Hey guys, I just got back from the smoker, and oh, I think I made the whole neighbor hungry. That chicken just beautiful, full of juice. It's very juicy, and it's cooked perfection. Yeah. Okay, I've got to serve it. I like to serve a board with on our banana leaves, and I'm gonna serve the chicken. Be nice to it because it's really full of juice. You don't want to squeeze that juice out. Everybody can have a chicken. Yum, yum, yum. The one from the... Yeah, you can serve the table like that. And now I've got to add some... Serve it with some potato salad on the side, and everybody can help themselves. Oh, this is the food I was dreaming of today, and I couldn't wait to come home and eat it and make it. You got everything in that egg, crab sticks. Bacon, spring onion, and our beautiful potatoes. It looks fantastic, guys. And the cook's always gonna have to test the food. Some of that egg, some of that seafood. Yum, yum, yum. And look at my plate, guys. I want to show you the juice. Oh, it's cooking so soft and so moist. Beautiful. You can just pick up the whole thing and eat it, but it's hot, so I'm going to grab a fork. And eat it. See the juice is running out? Some of that skin. Some chicken. Oh, just beautiful, guys. I could eat this every day. Okay, I think everybody's hungry. I test the food. I'm about to eat it, every whole thing. Okay guys, thank you for watching, and thank you for your subscribe, and thank you for your like and thumb up, and I hope you try this at home. You know, it's so easy to make that potato salad, it's so easy to make that chicken. I will see you in the next video. much love to you and your family, and many blessings to you and all you all. Okay, I will see you in the next video. Goodbye for now. I'm going to eat my dinner. See you later. Mmm. Oh, that's good. Sorry, but it's not good for you.
Okay, don't worry.
Mm. Family, come. Bye for now, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Much love to you and God bless. Ta-da.